obviously a hard time getting back to his feet after that. Whoa!